Hi, this is Catherine Peters again, the Wicker Woman, with another hint or tip of the day for you regarding caning. When you're caning the back of a chair or a rocker and you need to have it elevated to a height that is comfortable for you to work in, just make do with whatever you have. In this instance, I just had a bunch of coils of smoked reed, and I just put on as many coils as I needed to, stacked them all up, put the head of this rocker on those, and then I could do my caning very easily. It was at a nice height for me to do my work. So that's just another little hint to help you with your chair caning projects. And that's all for now. Thanks a lot for watching. The Wicker Woman, Catherine Peters.